I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see all of the apps installed by family members on their Apple iPhone and iPad devices. Step 1. Tap to open the App Store app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap your Apple profile icon on this screen. Your Apple account screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap Apps in this menu. An All Apps screen opens. Step 3. Tap the family member where you want to see all of the apps that user has ever installed on their Apple iPhone or iPad devices. The next screen shows you all of the apps that user has ever installed using their associated Apple ID on an Apple device. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.